Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it. And before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plans in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise I'll never gamble again. I need help! Please, someone!
On four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks' rooms. Keep them up on a hill. Stay here. Move it. I'm good, let's go. I've been through worse.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikipedia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikipedia will go global. Just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right?
That's right.
After saving with customized car insurance from Liberty Mutual, I customized everything. Like Marco's backpack.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. It took my shift to the restricted zone.
Thank you. Thank you. Great job getting that place back for us. I'll put the ethanol you bought to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Thank you.
four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks' breeding. They keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap.
We'll be back at some point, so we need to be on the ground. Fresh meat for the fight. Good.
Thank you.
This is a place the Highwaymen call Black Rock Line. If you ask them, it's the worst thing you can do.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Get going. Man the turret. They'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go! Thank you.
You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we can find out what their secret is, we'd have a chance against the twins.
I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Mom!
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their tour will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then how much use so BT anymore?
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go.
Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. The specialists you brought back are working out great. I think we can give prosperity's first big boost. Tell you what, Cap, I'm so proud of you, I'll let you do the honors.
We're ready to fly.
Okay, so here's how we do this.
The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by.
Now you need to find and grab this package.
It's marked by pink smoke. But beware, the package has a GPS transmitter.
So once you grab it and start moving,
it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? I'm ready yesterday.
Ready when you are.
Hey, come on, I got something.
Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, like those patates, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us, too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwaymen would be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça t'entends?
Aren't they
big
places, what they call fixer-uppers?
I don't count chickens or anything, but...
There's stories of some buried treasure in there, but most people who go in there never come back out.